So Ruyan Akaza's trailers has been officially revealed, and I can't lie, the ultimates are dank, you know. So it seems like Ruyan Akaza and the rest of the demons will be playing solo, and they're going to be a free DLC update. So shout out Senjun Japan for making that wild prediction and actually getting it correct. So Ruyan Akaza will be officially dropped in the 31st of October to beginning of November, which will be the 1st of November. That's their release date. Obviously, man's gonna use Akaza at first, but who are you guys gonna use? And are you guys going to main Akaza only when they both come out, or are you gonna just stick with your original mains with the base roster? And if you like Demon Slayer Hinokami Chronicles, this channel is certainly for you. So subscribe to this channel as we're very close to 1K. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys very soon. Make sure you guys stay blessed.